everyone. Today's video is going to be a care club for Renanthera monachica. And the other channels participating are What's Up Orchids, Petals, Sepals, and Spines, Chlorophyll is a New Black, DD Blooms, Gala's Orchids, and Ninja Orchids. So from the last video, one major thing that's changed is its grow environment. The place I'm living in now is definitely a lot warmer. In terms of temperature ranges, I'll say from summer to winter. So last summer, it got up to, I want to say like 42. That was during the heat wave, so I would say on average it was high 30s. In the winter time, the absolute coldest was probably 16 degrees Celsius, and that was only for a few days. In terms of growth, I tried to position this in the same way as my old video. And in the old video, counting the leaves, this one was the latest growth. So I've gained 2 new leaves. Unfortunately, I haven't seen a flower spike on this yet. I'm really hoping I can get one this year. If not, I am tempted to get rid of this plant. I'm not really married to it. But on the other hand, this is the only Renanthera I have, so I would like to see it bloom. So in terms of its grow space, I keep it at a southwest facing window. It's on this bottom shelf, so it does not get direct sun. It's right there if you can't see it. Even though the sun is pretty bright through this window, it has other plants in front of it that shade it. In terms of my daily routine, I do spray down the area just to increase the overall humidity. For watering, I water it once a week. If it's quite dry during the week, then I'll give it some water as well using a pump sprayer. And that water usually has a little bit of fertilizer as well. In my last video, I think I said that I keep it in a little bit of water. I haven't done that in a while, although I may start doing that again as the temperatures rise. Even though we're technically still in winter, obviously my living environment and the plant's living environment is way warmer. I also have a fan running, and although that's good for the airflow, that means things tend to dry out a bit faster, so I think it'll benefit with a little bit more water just sitting in the tray. Anyway, that's my video for today. If you have any comments or questions, please add them in the comment section below. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!